Could I just first of all warmly welcome Ursula, President of the Commissioner, President von der Leyen, to Dublin, as we mark 50 years of our transformative membership of the European Union. And we look forward to discussing with Ursula the many challenges that the European Union faces and our commitment to finding shared solutions. I want to pay tribute to the leadership of the President over the last number of years, particularly during the pandemic, the war on Ukraine, and managing the energy crisis that has resulted from that. But above all, knowing the President's strong commitment to intensifying the green transition, we will discuss that also. And of course, our relationship with like-minded countries like the United States and the United Kingdom. So that will form the basis of our discussions today as we mark 50 years of Ireland's transformative membership of the European Union.
First of all, thank you very much for inviting me. It's such a pleasure, such an honour. And I want to personally thank you for the excellent cooperation we had in the last 2.5 years. These were very eventful years, indeed, as you said. And I want to thank you for the strong support for Ukraine to become a candidate member. And here I want to underline how impressive the Irish investment in renewable energy is. So you are now your best way to become a clean energy superpower in the European Union. Thank you very much for inviting me, and I'm looking forward to this day here in Ireland.